Thank you. Hello, hello. How is everyone doing today? I hope you're all well, as ever. The bit rates, I would say it's a little early to tell, and I'm not the one who can really make that judgment call. Kind of needs to be something on the receiving end to be interpreted. So then, it's been a bit. I had actually intended to do this stream earlier this week. However, a few things ended up taking priority, but I don't necessarily regret it. Seeing as how we got that, rather effective run in SMZ3 on Wednesday. So, with that, let us resume. I did a bit of off-screening to take care of a few things, but nothing particularly noteworthy. Here's the first things first, however. Let's see here. A certain gentleman should be in the area around here. Admittedly, I could have taken the time to find him beforehand, but I failed to do so. Ah. Right, this room that we never solved. Oh, I like how this actually has handles on it. I'd not noticed that previously. Oh well. We can worry about that another day. Let's see here. Perhaps he's not actually around here. Perhaps he's elsewhere. I did accidentally jostle my mic about a bit. I'm also not speaking completely loudly, so I'm going to wager that that's more me personally rather than a technical issue. Honestly, it's never really a technical issue, it's simply a matter of I'm not being especially quiet. Not to be found in this area. We can ruminate upon that another time. For now, let's focus on making progress. So, we have some new equipment. And as such, we're going to do much more damage than we were previously. Mm-hmm. So that should simplify a few things for us. I think this is the path indicated here. Yes, it is. Now this looks familiar, doesn't it? Not be present for the time being. Alright then. With that settled, we can begin our explorations in earnest and see if we can find just what it is that Leah remembers in this area. Evidently, this connecting path here of course, there's also this. It would appear that this is not available at this time, so we'll have to come back another time. That being said, there's a little bit of climbing we can do, it would appear. I don't think they were referring to that event in particular there, more simply that the game isn't finished. But I imagine there's a few people who would